spring choral concert. We are going to start our concert with a couple of combined pieces. This is the entire choir department, 6th graders through 12. And so we're going to start our concert with a piece called Let There Be Song.
Negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with me.
musicians, and so I try to incorporate that into the choir for a few pieces. So this next one that you hear will be very patriotic. Thank you. on their own is from a really great musical called 13 by the writer Jason Robert Brown. And I think they really like this song, partially because of what it talks about, because I have a bunch of those on my hands here, 13-year-olds. And so the first part of the song talks about friendships and how they kind of go awry in middle school. The second part of the song talks about relationship with your parents at this point in your life. So we hope you enjoy this one.
Thank you. staying at the nursing home, and many other activities. Zach has also been involved in the Highland Community Choir for the last 2 years,
and been able to participate in the Highland Magical Dinner.
We are going to miss Zach dearly as he continues his education at Highland Community College as an IT computer science major with a minor in music. He is our lone baritone, the carrier of all heavy things, our protector from the mouse, as we were all screaming on chairs, and just the best all-around guy. Good luck in all you do, Zach.
Thank you.
You are 100% allowed to sing along because I'm pretty sure you're not going to be able to stop yourself. So go ahead and sing along. This will be our last song in the program. We hope you enjoyed it.
Good job, guys.